Kepler-10c. It has a radius more than double that of Earth, but a higher density. It is unlikely to contain significant amounts of hydrogen helium gas. The composition is likely to be mainly rocky, with a water fraction of 5 to 20% by mass. The bulk of this water is likely to be in the form of high-pressure ice phases. For comparison, the Earth's oceans represent only 0.02% of our planet's mass. With additional amounts of potentially a few times is stored in the mantle.